Hi guys, in this playlist I'm going to talk about data warehouse and mining for semester exams with nodes. Now let's talk what is data warehouse. So data warehouse was first coined by Bill Inman in 1990. According to him, data warehouse is subject oriented, integrated, time variant and non volatile collection of data. So before discussing about what is data warehouse, let's understand with an example how this data warehouse is used. Suppose you have a restaurant. On daily basis you have some operational database, that is, what is the number of sale today I have done, what are the types of food today I have sold. These are the daily basis operational database. But suppose you want to collect the data for a one complete year or for complete 2 to 3 years, where you can say in particular season of April which type of food are sold most, or which month of the year the sale is my lowest. For this type of data we need a data warehouse, or you can say data warehouse is a collection of data, of operational data. Means you can say the huge collection of operational data is data warehouse. So according to Bill Inman, data warehouse is subject oriented, integrated, time variant and non volatile collection of data. How it is subject oriented? Your data can be based on some particular subject. Like if I want to see the restaurant data based on the months, on which month which food is sold most, or which type of customers are coming to my restaurant, are Indian customer more on my restaurant or foreigner customers are more in my restaurants. So for this type of things, subject oriented data is needed. Integrated. How integrated? You can combine the different sets of data. I can combine the different sets of data like I am having a New Year party. In New Year party, how much sale I am having on different festivals, what are the different types of food I have sold. So for this type of thing, integrated data is used. Time variant. How time variant data is used? Time variant is like for the months of summer, what was my sale? For the months of winter, what was my sale? In the rainy season, what was my sale? So on the basis of this, the restaurant manager can decide what is the best season in which sale is more, and based on this he can hire more number of employees on that particular season. So it is a time variant, means you can collect data based on the time variants. Non-volatile collection of data. Non-volatile collection of data means the data is kept as a combination of datas, and this data is not going to change so frequently. Means just like operational data, you can say for a restaurant, what is the total number of sale that he does in a particular days, and for the next particular day it is going to change. But unlike operational data, data warehouse data is not going to change for like 3 to 4 years. After 3 to 4 years they can change the data, or after a particular time period. So it is non-volatile collection of data. Means non-volatile collection of data means the data is not going to be changed so frequently. A data warehouse is kept separate from organizational operational database. Suppose I am keeping the operational database in one particular DBMS file, but I cannot keep the data warehouse data in the same operational data warehouse, in same operational database, because data warehouses data are too large, the quantity is too large, and the operational database data is small, and the data and operational database is going to be changed frequently, means after week or after daily basis, I am going to change the operational database. But data warehouse data is not going to change for a long period, and this data is in huge amount. So operational data, so data warehouse is kept separate from organizational operational database. Or you can also say data warehouse is a bigger form of DBMS data. In DBMS data, I have collection for I can store data for 1 month, 2 months, but I cannot store data for years or for 5 years, 10 years and so on. For such type of thing, I need a bigger data storage thing, and that is in data warehouse. So you can say data warehouse is a bigger form of DBMS. No frequent updating of data in data warehouse. As I have already said, the data in data warehouse is not going to change so frequently. Why? Because we need this collection of data so that we can analyze this data and we can take out some useful results. Like, I want to analyze what was my sale in the winter and what was my sale in summer. So for this, I need to store 5 years data of summer and 5 year data of winter. And from that, I can analyze that in winter, whether my sale is more, or in summer, my sale is more. This data help analyst to take informed decision in an organization. Just like I have given the example about a restaurant. Suppose a particular restaurant sells Chinese more in summer season and Indian foods more in winter season. So this will help the analyst for a organization to take informed decision that in the months of summer they will sell more Chinese food and in the winter they will sell more the Indian food. So analyst take the data and take decision based on this data. Data warehouse provide generalized and combined data in multidimensional view. The data in the data warehouse is more generalized. How it is more generalized? Because this data warehouse will keep the data of different months, and just like in operational database, it has data of how many customers have visited today, what was the number of sale today I have had, or how many employees in that particular month I have had. But in data warehouse, I will have more generalized data, as what are the total number of employees in particular year left the company, what was the total amount of sale that a company had, what is the amount of profit that company is going in that particular year. So data warehouse is more generalized and combined data because it has various combinations of data. Like, it has combination of data, what was the sale in the overall year, which type of food are sold most, either non-veg foods are sold most in the restaurants or veg food are sold more in the restaurant. So this type of data warehouse provides generalized and combined data in multi-dimensional view. Data warehouse also provide us online analytical processing tools which help in interactive and effective analysis. This data warehouse provide us online analytical tools. As we have large amount of data, we can analyze this data with the help of online analytical processing tool, and we can take out the information that is useful for us. Because if I have seen that in the month of December, I sell non-veg more than compared to veg, then I can bring the non-veg stock more in the month of December than the stock of veg items. So data warehouse also provide online analytical processing tools which help in interactive and effective analysis. How it is more interactive and effective analysis? Because you can sort the data based on your need, and you can take out the things what you want from that data warehouse. Thank you.